Hi and welcome to this latest episode of Signhouse TV. On this episode, I'll be talking about our latest printable product from Sweden. Here at Blue Ryan, we're really proud to launch this new product. It's a display board from Sweden. It's called the Excellent Board. The manufacturer's name is Apoba. They make and are specialized in making paper display boards for different applications in different industries, and more specifically the advertising and digital print industry. And we have been fortunate enough to be able to get the distribution rights for this product, which we now stock in the UAE and soon will launch throughout the region. The product is absolutely great for the UV printing industry, and what we found is that not only is it having a lot of advantages, which I'll talk about, it's also very economically viable and will ensure that you always have great prints and with limited wastage, loss of time and loss of ink in terms of difficulties while printing. Especially in printing and flatbed printing, flatness of the surface, flatness of the product is so important. And with different thicknesses of material, with the Excellent Board, we can guarantee that you have almost perfect thickness tolerance throughout the sheet, across the surface, and even in the bigger size sheets. We stock them in 8x4 or 122 by 244 centimeters, and also in 100 by 70 centimeters. And you will always have perfect flatness. The thicknesses range from 0.5 millimeter to 1 millimeter, 2 millimeter, 2.5, and even a 1.5. And the great aspect of this product is not only the bright white finish, which ensures you get great color output, great color representation of the images you're trying to capture. At the same time, for rigidity, you can use them as danglers, as backdrops, as hanging displays. You can even crease them, do cutouts once you print an image on top of it. The product itself is been tried and tested already, and we'll show you some applications of some projects some customers have used them in soon. In the sheet itself, we have a very high degree of moisture control. So that's very important, especially in our region, because a lot of displays are overnight. There tends to be a lot of humidity building up in stores or supermarkets where display stands are located. And that humidity can negatively affect the dangler or the display item. Because after some time, most paper boards available on the market will start to warp and change shape. And this will not happen with this, because when it is manufactured, it is also manufactured in a very highly controlled, moisture controlled environment. And then at the same time, humidity will not affect it even for short-term outdoor applications. If you mount self-adhesive vinyls on it, you're not going to have an issue. Many times people face issues also with water-based adhesive vinyls on different surfaces, especially paper, because the water starts to interact with the paper itself, creating damage and warping of the shape. So this will always stay perfectly flat, and I'll show you how it compares with other products as well. So this is a perfect replacement for PVC sheets, or sometimes the economy 4X, which is available in the market, because with a lot of those economy 4Xs, maybe the price per sheet is low, but especially in the UV printing application, what a lot of our customers have found, and which we cannot guarantee also because of the nature of that product, is that when you say buy 100 sheets for printing on 3 millimeter economy PVC sheets, what happens is in 100 sheets, it's very common to have 5 to 10 sheets wasted. And not only is the sheet wasted because, say, the thickness was not perfect and the head of the machine came in contact with the sheet, causing the image to be damaged, you waste the sheet, you waste the time, and more importantly, you waste ink. With this, you're guaranteed that every sheet from the first to the last will print perfectly, so wasting a lot of valuable time. And in terms of pricing as well, it's very, very competitive. So if you're today using those economy PVC sheets for flatbed printing, and you most likely probably use a 3mm for rigidity. With this sheet, you don't have to directly change to a 3mm. You can use a 2mm or 2.5mm and still achieve great rigidity, great flatness, and almost equal cost per sheet. So it's something great that a lot of people have to start trying and using. If you have more, would like more information or data sheets, please reach out to us and we can send it to you. So in my hand, I'm holding a 2.5 millimeter Excellent Board, and as you can see, the print output is really excellent on this. It's printed by a customer of ours. This is 100 by 70 size in 2.5 millimeters. And what's really important is you can see the rigidity of this board in the size as well. When I hold it up, there's no curling or bending. It stays flat, and there is no other paper board today on the market that's having this kind of rigidity. It really has to do with the high density of paper fibers in there and the way it is manufactured. And most paperboard manufacturers don't take that into account to make these kind of rigid products. So that makes it really a unique product in our range and also to other paper products on the market. Another unique feature of this product is also that it is 100% recyclable. Because it's a paper product, it is FSC certified, so it can be easily recycled. The product itself is already made with 60% recycled content, which is in the cores of the paper, and the surfaces are 100% virgin paper, so that you get that bright white finish. And this is something that's so important today for brands and retail outlets that are looking for displays and advertising that has less of a carbon footprint. And this really helps them achieve that while being of a high quality, very competitive price point, and a good replacement for economy PVC, which is not easy to recycle, is dangerous to the environment. And at the same time, these economy PVCs have no rigidity. As you can see, it was completely bent. What I'm holding in my hand is the equivalent size of 100 by 70 PVC, 100 centimeter by 70 equivalent size in 3 millimeter. And it is just impossible to keep it flat or rigid. And even at the price point, even though this might be cheaper, like I mentioned earlier, and it's only slightly cheaper with the wastage, when you account that 5 to 10% wastage in UV printing, it makes no sense to continue using a product like this. So I hope you will get in touch with us. And if you'd like more information or samples, get in touch with us so we can send you that out. And then you can start using this product, especially for UV printing, offset, or mounting graphics directly onto the surface.